I've been in the IT industry now for close to 23 years. Currently, I'm working with a large IT service provider servicing financial customers. They are our Fortune 500 customers.
I work as an experienced technologist for Publicis Sapient, and I have over 11 plus years of experience in crafting user experiences on digital platforms. User experiences on the digital platforms is really fast evolving technology landscape. To have an edge and to deliver great experiences, you know, for the clients and users, I would focus on the trends, the current trends that are going on right now, and also understand how the users are evolving.
We are seeing multiple fundamental technology transitions that are happening. Strong oral and communication skills, good articulation and presentation skills, domain understanding of the relevant vertical will definitely give you an edge.
For new professionals, you should definitely not stop learning, and you have to focus on mastering your craft.
James 1:5 says, if any of you lack wisdom, ask God. Ask God for wisdom and perseverance to excel in every task that is given to us.
I'm often challenged, you know, with tasks and problems which sometimes are beyond my skill, and I immediately turn to God saying that, Lord, this is my 5 fish and 2 loaves. And I have seen times when the creativity starts flowing in, not just for me, even for my team members.
There will be a few instances when your employer or your situation might ask you to compromise, but that's an opportunity for you to show your real edge. Who you are in Christ, what is your value system, what is your identity, and the faith that we have in God will leave a long-lasting impact.